Good morning, and thanks again for hanging out with us here on Valuable to Vida. I'm your host, Danielle Banda. Now, listen, we've got lots of exciting information on a new play that's called As You Like It. It's happening over at the Camille Playhouse in the city of Brownsville. So we dropped by their location for your personal invitation. Go ahead and check this out.
Content segments during Valley Por Vida were paid for by Camille Playhouse.
My name is Brandon Binder. I am the artistic director here at the Camille Playhouse, and I am very excited to start us on our next project, which will be William Shakespeare's As You Like It. As You Like It by William Shakespeare is one of the classic comedies by William Shakespeare. Following different lovers as they enter the Forest of Arden, we get kind of confused as people start disguising themselves as different characters. With the idea of falling in love at first sight being kind of misconstrued when people are in costumes, it's funny how everything starts to get entangled throughout the forest. But through perseverance and the incredible willpower of the main character, Rosalind, everyone is able to figure out exactly who they are falling in love with an incredible wedding at the end. Our production will be opening April 14th and run that weekend, the 15th and 16th as well, and then the following weekend, April 21st, 22nd, and 23rd. Fridays and Saturdays at 8 p.m. and Sundays at 2 p.m. William Shakespeare wrote many comedies in his time, and As You Like It is one of those pivotal main comedies that everyone thinks about when they're talking about Shakespeare. This one follows the idea of disguising oneself and love at first sight and how that can kind of get confusing when those two aspects are happening, but a lot of discovery and a lot of just having fun in the forest is what leads them to the happy ending. With a show such as a Shakespearean comedy, a lot of technical aspects have to go into it for the dialogue. William Shakespeare was not known to have the very clearest of text, and a lot of our actors are spending lots of time dissecting and really reevaluating what these words are that William Shakespeare wrote. A lot of things have to come through subtext rather than actual text so that people will know exactly what they mean. This cast is a group of 15 incredible performers, some of which you have seen this season, others which we haven't seen for many years, and some that are completely new to our Camille stage. Each one of them has put in so much work and so much dedication, especially with such an intricate show. We are very excited to have them present this after 5 weeks of very intense rehearsal to get this incredible show on its feet. We are very proud of everything that they've done for the show. We invite all audience members to come see this show. There's nothing very scary, nothing very intense about this one. So we are hoping that we can have as many people from all walks of life come in to see it. So you can come see our show here at the Camille Playhouse, located in the middle of Dean Porter Park. And we will open the production April 14th, and it will run that weekend through the 16th, and then the following weekend, the 21st through the 23rd. If you are looking for ticket information, please visit our social media sites, our Facebook and Instagram, as well as our website, CamillePlayhouse.net. We invite everyone to come out and see this Shakespearean classic here at the Camille Playhouse. Open to all audiences, please come out and see us as we open April 14th and close April 23rd. It will be a fun, exciting show filled with laughter and all sorts of antics.
Content segments during Valley Por Vida were paid for by Camille Playhouse.
All right, well, thanks again so much for joining us, and be sure to tune in again next time here on Valley Por Vida. As always, we've got lots of fun coming up, and it's your chance to comment or question, maybe feature, have your question featured on air, rather, on social media. Give us a follow over there. But as always, be sure to tune in again next time, because we're going to have much more to dissect. We'll see you then.